The Matrix is a simulated reality. Your bodies are back in the real world, being watched by Scraps. Scraps, do you read me?
Yo, you're coming in loud and clear, boss. Not exactly sure what I'm looking at here. Just a bunch of numbers falling down a screen, but I'm just gonna keep on looking back and forth at these monitors and randomly pressing stuff.
The only way to counteract the boner-killing effects of married life is by introducing ever more elaborate kinks into the bedroom. But first, we're gonna need dildos. Lots of dildos. The simulation can manifest your wildest fantasies simply by thinking of them. If things ever get too intense, the safe word is boogie board.
Yeah, I don't know. I think this might be just a little much for me. Maybe we start by just lighting some candles or put on some mood music. Smooth jazz can be very kinky.
Relax, this will just be silly and fun. Here, I'll go first.
This is silly and fun?
You monster. I'll never give you the coordinates to the Oasis, no matter what you do to my hot little body.
God, no. Freya, I would never dream of hurting you. I love you.
No, Sid, we're role-playing. I'm the helpless peasant, and you're the evil mechanic. Now, I want you to take control of me.
Right, okay. Yeah, I'm a mean, scary guy. I guess we're gonna have to do this the hard way. I am so sorry. I did not realize that was going to do that.
Oh, that was amazing.
What?
Do it again.
You like that? That looked so painful.
Sid, I'm not some delicate flower, okay? I can handle it. I want you to zap me like I'm a baked potato.
Okay. Here I go. It's so good. Oh, God. Yeah, it's fun for me, too. Okay.
I was just about to explode.
Yeah, Sid, what do you have against giving your wife pleasure?
No, that wasn't pleasure. I can still smell her hair burning.
Are you really telling me you've never had a single secret sexual fantasy in your entire life?
Of course, everyone's got something.
Really? You never told me. What is it?
No, I can't. It's not appropriate. You'll think I'm weird.
Sid, I love you, and I want to make you happy. Okay, there's nothing you could say that would turn me off. Please.
Promise?
I promise. I really want to hear.
Okay. I am sexually attracted to boulders.
I'm sorry, what was that?
When I was a young road wanderer experiencing my first sexual stirrings, there weren't a lot of people around, but there were a lot of boulders. And I think that I may have accidentally projected some of my feelings onto them. So, yeah. I'm horny for boulders.
What the? That's great.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, boulders. I mean, that's sexy, right, Tai?
Oh, no. I know this is supposed to be a judgment-free zone, but your boy's a freak.